dance performance Wayward is coming soon to the Cal State East Bay University Theater.
It's a story about young girls losing their innocence out in the world when they encounter sort of hostile forces and learning to find their strength. But it's also a tale of coming of age.
Is rehearsing these days. Wayward is directed and choreographed by Nina Habs and Eric Coopers.
Larger piece that's going to premiere this summer called Dan Ponzi's Bar Mitzvah. I like in my creation processes to have it be fun and silly. To involve them in parts of the show, we'll get them up to play with us.
Come to see the show, it's a lot of fun, and you're gonna love it.